move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to
move it.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to
move it.
Say Angela Marie too. Follow God's path of life and remember,
my hands and yours. One smile sparks another.
Say Angela Marie too.
Hi everyone at home. Miss Sue is going to demonstrate green eggs and ham so that you can exercise with using your eyes and your hand for coordination. You'll need just a sheet of paper and two drinking cups. And that's all you need for this. And then you are going to scrunch up the piece of paper if you do not have a ball at home, a small one, so that you have your own ball for the pouring exercise. So we're going to turn on the music and then do green eggs and ham, remembering that it begins slow and it has a flip 'em flop 'em. You flip it up and you're going to catch it. Okay? All right. Let's just let Miss Sue turn on the music.
Green eggs and
ham. Green eggs. And remember, we're pouring. Now this is where we flip them, flop them. Whoa, Miss Sue got it. Don't drop them. And then you continue. If you have a small ball at home, you could use that. And this is a Dr. Seuss book. You're gonna flip them, flop them, don't drop them. And then just rotate your hips a little bit. I like mine turned upside down. And if you make a mistake, take this, scoop it right up. Of green eggs and ham today. Hi everyone. One of the ways that we help feed our heart is by exercising with the Fitness Gram. The Fitness Gram is a national testing based program for core muscles and everything designed for the body in movement. And we do the running one called the Fitness Gram. This year, because of our virus, we do it in place. If you are in K through 2, your goal is 7 laps. If you are in 3rd level to 8th level, we want the goal to be 15 laps. However, the national goal is 79 laps for equaling 1 mile. And when we used to be able to run the gym from one length to the other, we had students that accomplished that task. So enjoy watching the students perform the Fitness Gram. Thank you.
We'll begin in 30 seconds. Line up at the start. The running speed starts slow, but gets faster each minute after you hear this signal. A single lap should be completed each time you hear this sound. Remember to run in a straight line and run as long as possible. The second time you fail to complete a lap before the sound, your test is over. The test will begin on the word start. On your mark, get ready, start.
Section of Camille Saint-Saëns' Carnival of the Animals. And this time it's called, this movement's called Aquarium, in which we're gonna use our scarves, or for maybe you at home, Kleenex or tissues or even toilet paper, get fancy. We're gonna pretend that these are our fish. And when fish swim through the water, they move very smoothly, okay? So we're gonna turn the music on and do some movement. So your job is to follow along with Mrs. M. I'm gonna start by making some big circles. And move into our middle space. Sure, your movements are nice and smooth. Now bring your scarves high up and slowly bring down. Bring your scarves down low and toss and catch.
Move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to
move it.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to
move it.